friends, my name is GAURANG from SP Robotics Maker Lab, Rajiv Nagar Nashik. I have made an automated tractor which is used for farmers. It is based on beginner level. Now I will tell you what components I use in this. I use limit switch, 5 LEDs, LDR sensor, servo motor and Bluetooth controller. And a trolley which is used for carrying food grains. Now I will tell you how does it work. Now there is a LDR sensor which is connected to the LEDs which is used in headlights and cabin lights. If there is a darkness, the cabin light and the headlights will glow automatically, and where there is a day or where there is brightness, then it will not glow. In this, I use a water pump used to watering the plants and a servo motor for plow the field. I have connected limit switch to it. When I press the limit switch, the water starts coming. And when I not press the limit switch, the water gets stopped.